In the early days of cowboy wine country, a cowboy who worked the cattle also worked the vineyards. These vineyards made robust red wines, so robust they would stain your teeth purple. He was one of a band who became known as the Band of the Purple Cowboys. These are the wines named in their honor. Taste the legend. Purple Cowboy, official wine of the Professional Rodeo Cowboys Association. Proud to support Tough Enough to Wear Pink.